Aloha and welcome. It's 7 p.m. on Sunday night, sometime in May 2021. I think it's the 2nd. And welcome to our VibeTribe Community Sound Circle. Yumi and I are going to play for you tonight. We're going to play some heavy metal, some gongs, some bowls, rap drum, some tinkly things. So the invitation is to find yourself in a comfortable position where you can be still for an hour or so. Have a little water if you want right before you get started. And speakers are great. Headphones are okay. Little computer speakers, not so good. But do what you can. We'll go for about an hour. It'll get loud, it'll get quiet, it'll get loud, it'll get quiet. Then it'll get quiet, and then I'll play Rav, and that'll be kind of mellow. And then it'll get really quiet for a couple minutes, and then I'll talk you back. So when it gets quiet, unless you need to leave, chill out. We'll be with you in a few minutes. Good? Are we clear? Yes, we're going to breathe. Yes. So we do three breaths. Deep from the belly all the way up, slow but very full. Hold that for a couple seconds and then let it out just as slowly and completely. Compress your belly, push everything out. While Kaimi and I are doing that together, Honi Honi style, we're going to be growing roots. And I invite you to do the same. Get those channels of release already set up so that when things are released by the gongs and you're ready to let them go, you can just give them to Mama. She'll take them, transmute them, and feed it back to the rest of us or something. I'm not sure exactly what happens. But that also allows the channels for her gifts and nurturance to come up through your roots into your energetic body. That's enough talking. Let's do. We'll see you on the other side.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
As this sound journey comes to a close, the invitation is to become aware of your breath. And to follow it home. To allow each inhalation and exhalation to bring your consciousness closer to your body. To reconnect, to ground in, and as that awareness flows back into your physical being, I invite you to marvel at just how amazing you are. I mean, on top of the amazing complexity that is this meat suit that keeps running despite everything. Constantly repairing itself and maximizing itself if given half a chance. Good food, a little bit of grounding, fresh air, full breaths. It doesn't take much. Your body wants to be healthy and vibrant. And then there's your being. I mean, how cool is that? Thoughts and emotions and conversations with other beings. I mean, what a rich tapestry we're woven into. So the invitation is to be aware of that, to let that richness of the tapestry that you are an important part of, to just allow that to fill your consciousness every now and again, maybe while you're breathing. Miracles, each and every one of us. Miracles. Yum. We're so grateful that you chose to join into the morphogenic field created here that will resound throughout all of eternity, or at least while there's digital media being around until we, yeah. Always a pleasure to have people join in to this amazing, vibrant soundscape. So blessings on you, on your amazingness. And we shall see you again. And if you're on YouTube watching this, smash that like button and click on subscribe and maybe even the little bell that says notify me. This is live streamed on Facebook and I remix and put it out on YouTube. So feel free to join us on Facebook. High Vibe Tribe. H-I VibeTribe. That's the page that we put this on. Because we're in the High VibeTribe Sanctuary. The Gong Din part of the sanctuary. Thank you. You're amazing. Cute too. We'll see you again. Blessings on your day, blessings on your week, blessings on your life, blessings on your beautiful spirit and amazing body. Don't forget, you're amazing.
Aloha. And drink water.
Oh, drink water. Yes, and mind your emotional space. You may be a little vulnerable. So surround yourself with people who are yummy. Like we have. We have yummy people in the Gong Din.
Yes, we do.
All right. Blessings. Aloha.